Today is like day 22.
We had a boat last night, which is always pretty beat. Always puts us in a pretty somber mood. Last night was a very strange boat.
Last night it looks like there was a conspiracy. And maybe I'm being paranoid and I didn't want to believe it, but four people from Tagi voted for Gretchen, I think.
You know, the bloodbath has begun. You know, people have started taking it a different way because there's really no good reason other than strategy to vote Gretchen off.
Gretchen distinctly disliked this part of the game. This was her hardest thing, was voting people off. And the part that she liked the most was the survival aspect.
I really don't know what happened last night. At first sight, it looks like they just picked Gretchen off.
I think that my former team, Tagi, probably formed an alliance against what they perceived as her, as their strongest member of Pagan, which was Gretchen.
It was my idea to get rid of Gretchen because I thought that she was going to be the next leader.
She had to go because she is bright and is strong, and she was a threat.
The duplicity of the whole thing is pretty bad because I think that people went out of their way to befriend her, and those are the people who subsequently voted against her.
Yeah, that's the game. Duplicity.
Yeah.
Sleaziness, if you want to play that way.
This is a game, and don't take it personally. You know, people came here to make, you know, bosom buddies and, you know, lifelong friends. They should have gone to summer camp.
I think really if it happens again, then you can say for sure there's an alliance. But if it does, I'm more determined than ever to bust that plan up and still kill them all and win, you know?
As far as Pagong, we are now four. They are now five. They do have a voting block on us, whether we see it or not, and they can pick us off one by one.
Oh, man.
My best strategy is to bond with the women and try to hold on to the women's vote as long as I can.